big old horn right out the middle of your head. You're off center.
Yes, that's why his name is Twisty.
What is going on with his name?
Really? So how'd you do that? We looked in from the Indian Sheep Association page, and
I know it's not what the manual says.
Probably five, at least. Aren't you handsome? Lily, honey, it's okay. It's all right, honey. This has never happened to Lily before.
Is she shaking?
It tickles, she says. Would it help if I held her from behind?
No. I just give her some leverage to push her.
Okay. They process this fiber, they wash it, and they...
It's all light on the inside.
Yeah. I told you we were getting ready to turn them into black and white sheep. Black and white sheep. All right, Lily.
I'll be a little bit scared if I was there.
Yeah, I would be too.
Have fun.
Good, Lily. Well, what do you think if somebody twice your size picked you up and started shaking all the hair off of your body against your will? Wouldn't you be scared? No. You're fibbing.
How does it feel? How does it feel?
What? I don't know.
Well, I tell you what. Oh, you mean the sheep? How do they feel? We'll let you feel when he's done.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty girl.
Oh, anyhow.
Yeah, it's all right, pretty girl. Aw.
Yeah,
now they're not gonna be so hot.
They're kind of a little bit chilly.
That's not as big a worry for them.
Yeah.
Every sheep is an individual when it comes to the Jacobs and the Shetlands.
They're the ones we just call a Shetland?
Yep, Shetland sheep.
How come you all got two sheep?
Well, we want to have more sheep. We just don't have the time to do that right now.
Okay. baby to get more.
Well, one of the things we're going to breed Lily to Fonzie that you saw today.
I can't tell which is which.
It's work. What he just did was work. Naked sheep. Naked sheep. Naked sheep.